The next question is from Manhattan Center, Justine. Justine, can you please wave your hands? Justine is asking, I have trouble maintaining my focus and reliving situations when looking in the mirror. I just keep looking into my left eye, wishing I would just wake up already. I'm not sure if I'm unwilling to face the incidents or I have already done enough to complete and let go. I desire to come to inner awakening, but how can you help me if I'm not able to help myself? Do I have to believe in this for it to work?
Justine, I can help you by making you understand you can help you. Understand? The feeling and the idea you have now, you can't help yourself, is a wrong pattern. I can help you by removing that pattern and making you understand you can help yourself. That's the way I can help you.
The next question is from Phoenix Center, Karen. Karen is asking, Swamiji, I have a difficult time getting into the reliving space of feeling the past experience. Can you please help me with this? I remember, but I seem to be blocking at the feeling level.
So please understand, in the beginning, when you start practicing completion, all this is a usual problem, because with completion, your mind will lose power over you. You will become a new being, which your mind does not want. So it will create all possible obstructions, difficulties. Try just for a few more days. You will get the knack. And my blessings and support, you will get it and you will win. Blessings.
The next question is from Hong Kong Center, Siu Lai. Swamiji, please bless my whole family, husband and son, to come to inner awakening this year. Blesses to have money.
Blessings. My blessings. All the obstacles will be removed. You will be able to make it. My blessings. Your family will be able to make it for inner awakening. My blessings.
The next question is from Calgary Center, Kim. Swamiji, I think I'm still missing some root patterns. When I try to remember things from my childhood, I have so few memories, nothing comes up. How can I access the memories that I don't recall?
Kim, don't worry. Whatever you don't recall, it is good. Though they don't have any power over you, they are lost, it is good for you. Whatever you remember, complete only with them, that's enough. Nothing else is required. So you can just complete with what you remember. What you forgot is good for you. You don't have to remember about them. Blessings.
The next question is from Hong Kong Center, Vivian. My husband is facing severe financial challenges. Both of us are very stressful. What should I do?
I understand, Vivian. My blessings and support. Now, my blessings. You will get out of this problem. Your family will get out of this stress. And I will see to it you come out of this stress and financial crisis and your life becomes smooth, happy, blissful, abundant.
The next question is from Danny from Los Angeles Center. Danny is asking, Swamiji, can I receive your blessings to attend inner awakening in Kailash?
Actually, we are not going to have inner awakening in Kailash. We are only going to have a Shivoham program. Means few days of that Shivoham experience will be done in Kailash. Inner awakening itself is not going to be done physically in Kailash. So please attend the inner awakening which is happening in Bidhi or Kashi, which is also Kailash. Blessings.
The next question is from Raphael from Manhattan Center. Raphael, can you please wave your hands? Rafael is asking, I used to have a recurring nightmare when I was a child for about 1 to 2 or maybe 3 years. What did it mean? Was it a trauma I had that you don't remember?
No, it was a trauma from the past birth. It was a trauma from the past birth. So I think it will be really nice if you can attend an inner awakening, because in the inner awakening we have completion with past birth patterns. In that session, you may release those trauma and be free from it, so that it will not repeat in your life. It will not repeat in your real life. You will be free from this trauma. My blessings.
The next question is from the San Jose Center. Meena Selvam, she is asking, Swamiji, I found the exact incident when the first time I fell away from Advaita as a child. During reliving, I connected with the concept of going back to Advaita. But in everyday life, I find it difficult to stay in Advaita. How do I get it over? Is it maintaining extreme infinite integrity that I won't fall from Advaita, meaning no anger, no fear? How much can I control this from mind? How much body is involved?
Meena, don't bother about any of this extreme integrity, like no anger, no fear, no, how do I control the mind? Don't bother. Just as much as possible, repeat Shivoham. Take it as a mantra. I give this as a mantra to you, Shivoham. Every time you inhale, exhale, go on, be repeating Shivoham. That will prepare enough strength in you. You will never fall out of this anger, fear, or you will never fall into those powerlessness. Understand? Don't plan to control your anger, fear and all. That is a wrong decision. That is like a directly you trying to control the bull in front of it. No. Just hold the tail and tight. Understand? Which is far more easier, less riskier. So, Shivoham, go on chanting Shivoham. That's the best thing. My blessings.
She is also requesting healing. She's saying, I've had 105 heart rate for the last 1 month. Please help me by healing it.
My blessings. Within 24 hours, it will come to normal. My blessings.
The next question is from Sudhakar from Los Angeles Center. Sudhakar is saying, Namaste Swamiji. I am undergoing a lot of stress in my marital life. Please bless our family so that we are always with love, affection and peace of mind. Please also bless my wife so as to get a chance to participate in this program immediately.
My blessings. Start doing completion within you. My blessings. I'll bring peace in your life and in her life. Both of you will live a happy married life. My blessings. I'll do it.
The next question is from Maurice Plain Center, Petra. Seeing person suffer creates pain in us. How to help someone who doesn't want to be helped?
Maurice Plain, Petra. See, when somebody doesn't want to be helped, nothing can be done. You should drop your attachment with him or her, that person should be out of suffering. Maybe he is enjoying that. What can be done? He is enjoying the suffering. What can be done?
The next question is from Manhattan Center, Islet. Islet is asking, Islet from Manhattan, please wave your hands. Islet is asking, I feel incompletions that come from my throat chakra, such as comparison, for example. I feel as though I have done the completion process many, many times around this one topic, yet it still exists. I remember that you said if I can't remember as a memory, then the incompletion doesn't exist. Is there something that I'm doing wrong? Is there something more I can be doing?
Maybe you have brought some trauma from the past birth. It'll be really wonderful if you can make it for an inner awakening. Or if you already done an inner awakening, do that past birth regression, that process where you enter into the chosen animal body and release the incompletions. So please do that process for next 11 days. You will see, you will get out of these incompletions. My blessings, Ma. I am with you. Islet, you will get out of these incompletions. I'll heal you. My blessings.
Next question is from Manhattan Center again, AV Siskos. I feel as though no matter how much completion I do, I can't let certain things go, even though I recognize them as my patterns. It is very difficult. Why is this and what can I do?
AV, don't worry at all. Just whatever you can let go, complete with them. And what you can't, don't worry. It'll, once you know them as pattern, when they bring suffering to you, you will drop them. You may be holding on when they don't bring suffering. But the moment they bring suffering, I tell you, simply you will let them go. Just have the knowledge they are your patterns. That's enough. See, life is nothing but a bargain, Ma. You understand? You, as of now, you believe those patterns bring some good things to you. But when you understand they bring suffering, immediately you will drop them. When the pot is hot, your hands will drop automatically. If your hands are not dropping, the pot is not yet become that hot. That's all. So remember, it is going to get hot at one time. You will see, simply you will drop it when it is required. So my blessings, soon the pot will become hot and you will drop it. My blessings. I am with you.
The next question is from Hong Kong Center, Vivian. We are a part of each other, oneness. I am not able to open myself to other people. What is the reason? Dear Swamiji, please guide me.
Vivian, are you able to listen? Vivian, can you wave your hands? Yes. Understand, from today, for next 11 days, meditate on this one statement. I am telling you, I love you. Go on remembering, why did Swamiji tell, I love you? Why did Swamiji tell, I love you? Why did Swamiji tell, I love you? What have I done to him for him to declare, he loves me? Go on contemplating. I'll open you up and make you experience oneness with whole. My blessings.
The next question is from San Jose Center, Prasanna Ramachandran. Dear Swamiji, fear of public speaking and facing interviews seems to be my biggest inhibition. What is the best completion technique, especially before a big day? Thank you.
Prasanna, just remember, you are blessed to have an incarnation as your guru. And now, I am declaring, I will be in your tongue as a Saraswati, in your body language as a Durga, and do the job. Just take these blessings as a strength. Go and do, you will have Lakshmi. I'll take care. Prasanna, remember, my words can't go waste. My words can't go waste. My blessings can't go waste. I have proved this in your life many times. So go with that confidence. That's enough.
The next question is from Monique Terry from Manhattan Center. Monique, can you please wave your hand? Monique is asking, how do I know these practices are working? I find when I look in my mirror, my mind wanders as opposed to when I meditate, my eyes are closed. I can remember incidents more clearly.
Monique, just practice for next 1 week. You will see so much of completion, relief, stress-freeness and happiness. You will simply understand these techniques work. That's all. You don't have to believe that statement, apple is tasty. Have a bite, you will know.
The next question is from Amrita from San Jose. She's asking, how do I always remember these ultimate truths and take decisions based on them?
Amrita, see, more and more listening to satsang, whenever you find time, you know, I have tons of satsangs in the YouTube, and they are really with so much of jokes, stories, fun. It is not even education, it is edutainment and entrainment. It is not even education or training, it's edutainment and entrainment. Enjoy them, you will see. Simply they go and settle down in your being, and you take the decisions based on the cognition. That's all.
The next question is from John. Sorry, the next question is from Lubomir from Slovakia Center. Lubomir Hitas from Slovakia. He's asking, I can't relive the incidents. Maybe I have fear.
Then relive the fear. Lubomir, relive the fear. That's all. Relieve the fear, it will become all right. That's all.
John from Manhattan Center is asking, how do I focus on completion? I get bored and lose focus too easily. John, can you please wave your hands?
John Shimran, see, even losing focus is one more pattern. Dig that and complete. In few days it will become all right. Losing focus is also one more pattern. Complete with that, it'll simply melt down. Blessings.
The next question we have is from Spring Texas Center. Purnima is asking, Nityanandam Swamiji, I want you to bless me removing all my patterns of incompletion. I want to sell this house and go live near Houston temple. So I want this to sell faster and get one based on the Vedic architecture.
Tatastu. Might happen within next 48 days. And don't sell that mandapam you have, which where you kept my picture. Keep that altar with you. That altar looks very nice. I am with you. Tatastu.
He is also asking, I'm planning to open a natural cafe near the Houston temple.
Blessings. You will be successful. You'll really be successful. Blessings. Do it. Blessings. So with this, let's gather for next session. Thank you. Be blissful.